Somehow a passenger survived this landing. Check out this plane right here. This is all thanks to the pilot's quick thinking. A small plane landing upside down on the runway at Terrell Municipal Airport, about 40 minutes east of Dallas. The pilot and passenger, the only two people on board, neither seriously injured. The FAA has been notified, and the cause of that crash is under investigation.